children, today we will learn new concept of full and empty. Here are two glasses. Now I will pour water in this glass. So this glass is full of water. Full means when there is something inside, it is called full. But nothing is there in this glass. So this glass is empty. Empty means when there is nothing inside, it is called empty. So this glass is full of water, but this glass is empty. Full, empty. Two plates are here. In this plate, some biscuits are there. So this plate is full of biscuits, but in this plate nothing is there. So this is empty. Full, empty. These are two jars. In this first jar, chocolates are there. So this is full jar of chocolate, but in this jar nothing is there. So this is empty. Full, empty. Two bowls are here. In this first bowl, potatoes are there. So this bowl is full of potato, but in this bowl nothing is there. So this bowl is empty. Full, empty.